I have been babysitting for 20 years. I've seen it all.
The thing is, Forrest is a unique child.
Everything is gonna be fine. I want you to have a good time tonight. You deserve it.
Okay, good luck.
Thank you. There, Forrest.
Goo goo gaga. I want milk.
You want me to get your bottle, buddy?
I want milk.
Okay.
This is a baba. I want mama's milk. Why can't I have mama's milk? It's a simple request.
Wait. Yeah, well, you can't have mama's milk right now, buddy. How about we play?
Okay, I want to play with my Legos.
Okay, yeah. Okay, buddy, let's get your Legos then.
Okay. I want to put the smallest Lego in my mouth. That's what I'm gonna do.
No, you can't do that.
What?
Oh. First you tell me I can't have mama's milk. Now. You can't have the smallest Lego in my mouth.
What a night. This is a bad start.
Right, but Forrest, it's dangerous.
Let me get this straight. You're in charge of me? In my house?
All right, Forrest, it's time for bed.
I guess then you're gonna sing me a song.
What?
Mom always sing me a song before you go to sleep. Are you gonna do that for me?
Okay, yes, I will. Hush, little baby, don't say a word.
Keep singing.
Mama's gonna buy you a mockingbird.
Put my name in it. I like it personal.
Hush, baby, Forrest Whitaker, don't say a word.
Goo goo gaga.
Mama's gonna buy you a mockingbird.
Good babysitter.
And if that mockingbird don't sing,
have a good cry.
Mama's gonna buy you a diamond.